That's a rule. One of you guys has got to be a hero.
I guess you did pay to win, so.
And it's not going to be me.
It's probably going to be PSI since I was just Ness.
Sir Fluffy.
Or not.
Oh, sweet, we got a compass. Game over.
Right? Compass! Simon likes the cape.
Cap, where can I pick up my shield?
You can pick up your shield at the pickup shield store.
It's across the lake to the right in the forest.
Alright. Yeah, I know where you mean.
It's with the axes.
I hated shield so much.
Panic all the way. Gotta get fast.
Oh, it's panic?
No, I didn't do panic. I considered it. I considered panic.
I mean, that would be definitely a Sonic game.
Yeah, but the thing I found with panic games is I only get I get an hour out of regular games, but I get like 30 minutes out of the other ones. Maybe I should do more panic games, actually. But then, no one would have, any tools, because everything's so freaking far away.
Oh, yeah.
Regardless of how fast you can run.
What is it, Daragor? That's... Unless you have, torches and mortar already.
Mm-hmm.
Awful.
Wait, I should do a panic game. I should do a panic game where I give everyone stuff.
What's the catch?
Well, it's just a panic game, but everyone's got actual supplies.
But what else do we get? Do we get weapons?
Yes. I would do weapons. Do we get a short bow? I would probably do dagger. Dagger, you might get a short bow. You might have to sacrifice the bow.
Short bow's not awful.
Better than emerald bow, at least.
Oh god, no emerald bow. Never. The only time I feel like doing emerald bow is when I feel like torturing myself.
Wow.
Because I'm into that kind of stuff. And I hear the dog in the background. I'm sorry about that. I'm going to eat that dog. Oh, I didn't know that when you... Because I was looking down just now, and I saw the firework. I didn't know that there's a firework every time you get... I thought it was just a noise.
Every time you get armored? Armor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was just the noise that happens. I didn't know that there's an actual firework that appears underneath you.
How many games have you played?
A lot. A lot, a lot.
Okay, it took me what, I don't know how many. Forever just to figure out how to proc.
God, I find it funny that the dogs were absolutely quiet during the last game, and as soon as I start recording this one, they start barking like they know. Dogs know, man.
I mean, obviously they want you to,
They want a cameo.
Yeah.
They're more famous than me. So, the topic let's talk about. Let's talk about tube stuff. Stuff that comes better in tubes.
I still don't believe you there, Cap.
Okay, you're on the... Wait, what was the side of evil that you're on again?
Boxes. Think about it. How many gifts do you get are in a tube?
Cheese? Cheese in a box? Depends? No, I think depends come in a box.
Well, I mean, it could be the gift of toothpaste.
Oh, I thought you meant the pens, the old man diapers.
Oh,
I don't know. I think those could come in right with too.
Okay, but think about it, chips. I mean, they're great in bags. Better in tubes. Pringles.
Pringles is pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of Pringles. I'm not gonna lie.
Blasphemy. Blasphemy.
Yeah, well, I mean, am I gonna have to go put myself in an exile for this?
No, you're gonna have to put yourself in the spanking chair, though.
Ooh. The comfy chair?
And that's what you want to call it.
You never saw the Monty Python's episode?
Oh.
I mean, I guess Monty Python's is pretty old.
No, I've seen Monty Python, but what one is that referring to? Because I really have only seen the Holy
Spanish
Grail.
Spanish Inquisition. I'm sure if you type in Spanish Inquisition, you'll find it.
Yeah, more than anything, I've seen Holy Grail.
Oh, no, this was like one of their skits for the TV show, not a movie.
Oh. Yeah, I definitely
seen,
missed that
what
one.
Was it? Life of Brian?
I did, but that was like so long ago. I remember
my
nothing
dad
about
has
it.
Like all the episodes of Monty Python's, but I know some of them. And all the movies.
Someone sent me a video
to British TV.
Nice. Someone sent me a video on Facebook the other day where someone had dubbed over the fight between the Black Knight on Holy Grail with like Darth Vader. It's like, you cannot win. You've got no arms. Like, they have King Arthur. King Arthur's the one that fights the Black Knight, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. They had him fighting the Black Knight and talking normally, as he did in the movie, and they had the Black Knight basically saying stuff from Star Wars as Darth Vader.
Yeah. Sounds like I might have seen it once. I don't know.
It was pretty fun.
Yeah, the one thing that gets me every time is the coconuts.
Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, back to tube stuff. Can you seriously argue that, like, a duck is better in a box than a tube?
I mean, we're gonna have to test this, Octo. Can you put your life? Will you sacrifice yourself for science?
I think I'm already in pretty much a tube made out of boxes, though.
Well, no. The one will be like a, you know, square box. The other will be a not a square box.
No, I mean, like, okay, if you're in the water and you've got a ducky, do you want the duck to surround you as a cube, or do you want the duck to surround you as a tube?
Well, that's one scenario that a tube might be better. One.
All right.
It would have taken me a minute to get that, but...
That's what I was driving at.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wasn't sure if you were doing something with, like, Octo because of the duck.
You know, I wasn't either, but now that you mentioned that, we should do something with Octo.
Yeah, we need to at least test this one, Octo.
For science, I guess.
Yep, for science.
All right. So... Octo, I want to meet us out by the ice. Do you got cobble, Sai?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to make a tube on the ice. You're going to make a box.
Wait, do I have cobble? I have a bit of cobble. I did not spend enough time getting cobble.
I'm still getting cobble for this very reason.
I have extra if you guys need it.
All right.
Oh, I think this is just like the starting cobble you gave us.
I didn't get any starting cobble.
Oh. Well, then I guess I did get cobble.
Or someone tossed you some just randomly.
Yeah.
Alright. Octo, where you at? Okay, there you go. Okay.
Oh, there you are.
So, you make your box, I'll make a cube. Or not a cube, a tube.
Oh no. My keyboard's sticking on the ice.
Alright, let's see.
Octo, stop judging me. I'm not done yet.
Yeah, best plan ever. Oh, nice. Someone's even mortaring up my my tube.
No, stop moving keyboard. Stop pressing any buttons.
Alright, I'm done.
I'm pretty done too. I'm just waiting for Octo to come in here.
Alright, Octo. Octo, into the cube or tube or into the cube?
Yep, into the cube.
Okay, tube first, I guess.
That made a Twizzler. Close enough. It's a blue raspberry.
Are you having fun, Octo?
Yeah.
So much fun.
All right, now get into the cube. Box. Do not fear death. Octo.
Do not fear. Is Octo going to die?
Whether we die
tomorrow,
the way we all go. The cube is
wait for it. Wait for it. Come on. Don't worry, one day. Alright, and there you go, Cap. Happy birthday.
Yay, I got a birthday present.
Wow.
Better.
Alright.
You, Octo.
Aren't you claustrophobic? Don't you want to escape the box?
Here.
Yeah, the cube is a little bit claustrophobic.
See? Tube. Better. There you go. Ducks love tubes. Confirmed.
I don't know. I feel like this was rigged. I think Cap and Octo have some kind of side deal going. obviously, we're just going to have to ask the viewers.
Oh, okay. We're leaving up to the viewers then. Tubes or boxes? Which are better? I'm on the side of good and justice, the side of tubes. Sai is on the side of evil and hatred, the side of boxes.
Wow, way to keep this unbiased, Cap.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just stating facts.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Everything that has come in a box has been evil. Jack in the box. Evil.
Totally not thinking of a dick in a box.
Dick in a box. Evil.
Is it evil?
Have you ever seen dick in a cube? Or not a cube. Yeah, why does he keep saying cube? Have you ever seen a dick in a tube?
I mean, it's like a box.
Yeah, but a dick in a tube is more fun.
Well, judging by what we know on stream, that is an accurate assessment of you, Cap.
What is?
Dicks and tubes are more fun.
Wait, why is that an accurate assessment?
Oh, you know.
I don't.
There's a wolf.
I think there's a wolf over by the...
He's in the shrine.
Where is
somewhere.
He? Oh, he's on top,
I think. He jumped up, I think. Not here anymore.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Did anyone else hear that horn? Was that just me?
I did not hear a horn.
Oh.
Keep forgetting I have dragon skin.
There's also a Venge.
Oh, I'm stuck. This keyboard, stop. My keyboard is keeping me stuck in that building with the golem.
Oh god, I see the golem.
Yeah.
On the left side?
Like in the middle.
I see one on the left side.
It's by your tube, Cap.
Oh, he's by my tube? That's a bitch.
It's my tube now.
How's that you, Octo?
I'm gonna
kill this golem over here.
Learn to share, Octo.
Yeah, we got him!
Alright. Good tag team.
Yeah, we tag teamed. We totally DP'd that golem with our swords.
Yeah, my holy blade.
Yeah. Yeah, with the holy blade. I forgot that this was a holy blade. God, it's been a long time since that's been a holy blade. I kind of miss that though too. I miss like the specific ranger item.
Oh yeah, I bet you were you miss being on those toxic leaderboards.
A little bit, cause I was on two of them. I was proud of that fact.
Yeah, I don't know. I wasn't A, good enough or played enough to actually be on the leaderboards.
Yeah, or B PMC. Either.
Well, now I'm proud that I am a very rich person.
Not Tony Rich, though.
No. Oh, yeah. I hear Tony's a lot richer than me right now. How rich is Tony? Well, does Tony have... Tony
He's
has
like
everything
over
too,
a
right?
million.
He's over a million?
Yeah.
Holy over a million. Shit. Oh, he just left. I was going to ask him to confirm this.
Oh.
Oh, there he is. Question about a dwarf. How much gold?
I don't think he's a dwarf.
Does you have? He is a dwarf.
Oh, he is? Oh, he is. Well, I saw him leave and I thought he died.
Now you get that one chance.
Yeah, yeah. Getting that.
Cap, why didn't you put slabs?
Yeah, needs more slabs, SOS. Cap, come on.
I gotta have more cow slabs.
Do we have Avenge, I assume?
We do have Avenge.
Yeah.
If you did not hear that from the mini SOSs that wrecked everything.
I'm used to this kit. So, like, with the dagger, like, being able to see in the dark. Like, yeah, dagger does that to you. It ruins it.
I've never really played Dragon Dagger all that often myself, either.
There was a spider up here, and now he's not here anymore. Makes me sad that my spider friend is gone. Was that 1,095,000?
But it's a good bit of gold. So he's working his way up.
Let's see. What's a good name for an old? What's a good name for a rich person? Not like a pompous person, but a rich person.
Money bags. I think that's what people call Tony already, though.
Nah, if he's ever been called that, I don't want to call him that. I want to dub him something else.
I don't know. Mr. Cha-ching.
Mr. Cha-ching. I feel like I like that, but I feel like that's a little bit racist.
Oh, is it? I had
maybe
no idea. Hope not.
Gotcha, wolf.
So oblivious to like all those things.
I want to kill the wolf so badly. Ah, I got knocked off from my spot. Okay, this is gonna bug me. I need to... Where's my phone at? I need to search this. Good names to call rich people. Where did I leave my phone? Oh, okay, there it is. Let's see. To Google search we go. Let's see. Names to call rich people.
Wow, on your phone while recording. So unprofessional.
Totally professional. I'm talking still, aren't I?
Yeah.
I'm wiggling around.
A lot more
than me. Let's see. Okay. Oh, okay, I got it. Perfect. I hereby dub Tony. Let's see, what was it? Why?
Anyway,
there you go. I hereby dub Tony Tycoon Tony for his millions of monies. Tony. Right?
Man, now I'm thinking of Zoo Tycoon. I used to play that, but I was not good at it. I just wanted to build pens for animals.
I'm hearing a lot
of
wolves.
And they died because I didn't take care of them.
Oh, that's sad. That's like the people that make or do play Sims and place a person in a 1x1 box and just watch them suffer.
No, I wanted the animals to live, people to like the zoo, but I was just not, I didn't understand any of the mechanics. I was like 8 or something.
I want everyone to love this zoo. Love
it! I just
it.
Wanted to build like, oh wait, no. I remember what I did. I put all the animals in together.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, come see all
so
the animals.
The lions were with the,
oh,
like,
God.
The kangaroos.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I feel like that's...
I was... Oh, and I put the zoo in, like, Antarctica.
Oh, really? Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You pretty much tortured and begged these animals to eat each other.
A little
you,
bit, yeah.
You Hunger Games those animals.
Oh. I mean, the odds weren't always in their favor.
Yeah, that reminds me of, like, Lords of Minecraft. On my first house I made a penguin house, and I kind of Hunger Games up my title on that a little bit as soon as they were able to do titles.
Uh-huh.
And I said, may the fish be forever in your flavor. Because penguins love fish.
So lame.
Right? No, I agree.
But what did I do? Oh, I took, like, a plot on Lords just to tear down, like, an ugly box.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you did it for justice.
Yeah, and then I made, like, some kind of weird box, but we won't talk about that.
So you made another box to replace the box.
Well, the box that I replaced was, like, birch wood.
Okay.
And then it was just, like, birch wood wood. And then there was, like, the planks. And it was, like, I don't know how big, but, like, the size of the plot. And
I'm
it was
still...
just that, like, no variation.
I'm a little upset that I got rid of King Poos's Summer Castle. I was actually a little bit proud of that. Especially since it made it into, like, conversation a couple times with the lords. Because it had
wow.
the whole floor, I call carpet, made of beds. That was 460 beds. I think the floor was more expensive than the plot itself.
I haven't done a whole lot of the building, but I'm just not good at building in general.
I am when I get to a point of boredom. I'm like, let's build something. And then
yeah.
I'll build something fun. Or if I'm playing, I found I'm an unusually good builder when it comes to, what is it? Seth Bling's building game. But when it comes
oh,
to
yeah.
building a house
oh, yeah.
or anything else, I suck.
That.
The only thing that I built on Lords for a significant amount of time was probably me and Seth's whale hangar when whale planes were still a thing.
What's a whale plane?
Oh, I'll build one.
I know. Come on, Octo. I know what they are. You and Sek have showed me enough times.
Yeah.
Is it like a plane
but
of whales?
On the plane. It's not a whale. Well, it is a whale. But it's a plane.
why can't I kill... There's apparently a zombie right here, and I can't kill it.
Did you set your settings to Wombo?
I did. No, I think I set it to, what was it? Mini.
Well, there's your problem, Cap.
No, it was a freaking visual glitch. Like, I was hitting it with a bow, but when I went over and tried to swack it with a sword, I could not hit it. I cannot swack it. Swack it good. Alright, more tube stuff! Versus box stuff.
More stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, so you have...
Okay.
What did you say?
Boxing. Boxing made better by tubes.
Al? Okay. I disagree completely. I don't think Rocky would ever use a tube.
No, but have you had those, like, as a kid, those, like, Rock'em Sock'em whatever? Not Rock'em Sock'em robots, but, what is it? Those things you put on your hand. Those, like, gloves.
Yeah.
The comically oversized safety boxing gloves?
No, they're like, I can't remember what they're called right now.
I think it was Rock'em Sock'em robots.
No, it wasn't Rock'em Sock'em robots. It's basically like, you know those like giant Hulk hands you have now?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It was essentially that, but like... with like balloon gloves.
Yeah. You're gonna want your
essentially your tubes that you put your hands into. So bam, better. Buy tubes.
I don't know, Cap. I think a box would still be better. But I mean, we can agree to disagree. Because we all know that the comments are definitely going to be pro-box.
No, I must show that you are all right, wrong.
Rocky, would you watch it if it was about tubes?
If they were boxing with tubes? It's not about boxes, it's about boxing. I'm saying making boxing better with tubes.
It's like basically the same thing.
Okay, don't you agree that like watching Rocky fight that like German guy with those like fake gloves, those blow up balloon gloves, would be hilarious?
a little bit. Although, if it was, like, actually Sylvester Stallone, I think it would be even more funny since he's, like, 5 foot something. like, tiny.
And dude, like all actors are tiny.
Oh, I know. Like, what's his face? The other one. No.
I'm not sure I'm familiar with this park. Oh,
feels so bad. Like, I know I should know his name.
Yeah, the guy, what was his name?
It's Tom something, right?
Tom Cruise?
Tom Cruise, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's tiny. What was it? The girl who played the middle child on, I think it's called Family Matters?
I never watched that.
I'm old, I'm sorry.
Oh.
She also did Saw. She was in some Saw movies as well. My dad actually used to work for her dad, I think. So they got to meet her. I think it's like Michelle something. I can't remember what her name was. She's tiny too.
Yeah, and a lot of just a lot of actors though.
Tiny dog. Yeah, a lot of actors in general. Actors in general have like. Are tiny, and they love tiny dogs.
Wow, Cap. Do you have a tiny dog?
I do have a tiny dog.
I know you like to act, or you've done acting, at least.
Yeah, I haven't done anything professional acting. I really would love to. I've done a professional photo shoot, stand-in, and I've done many, like, community theater stuff. Not anything professional, though, sadly, yet.
I did it in high school, I think. Yeah, high school. It was fun. I mostly did it for the people. I'm not actually, like... I mean, I had fun doing it, but it was all just, like, for jokes.
Yeah, yeah. Now I got you. Dude, actor people are the weirdest people ever, and I
No. They're bonkers crazy.
And the best thing for me about actor people, there's always a really good ratio of guy to girl for actors. There's always a demand for guys.
No, not at my school, at least.
Really?
Yeah. No, it was... Like, if you were a guy, you were guaranteed a part, basically.
Well, that's what I mean. Because there's always lacking guys, so they always need
guys for acting. Oh, that's what you meant. I thought you meant, like, there were, always guys. Like,
no, there's going to. The thing is, there's never guys. There's never guys, there's always girls. So girls gotta really fight it out to get a part.
Oh, yeah.
Guys...
It's, like, easy mode for guys.
Dude, I just get so called fun. In for stuff half the time.
Oh, yeah. Like, I didn't even, I didn't want half the roles. I got called for, like, all of them.
Ah! The sunglasses zombie is back! Make him go away, he's scary. It's Grover! Got him! Got Grover. Although I'm down to like one half an armor bar now.
Yeah, I'm pretty low too, and I'm fighting a golem. You go, Bo?
I ran back. I'm gonna take a look at our later defenses to see what's going on back here, I guess.
So I'm not exactly used to JJ. Will it kill me if I have like one heart? Oh no. If I'm not full health and a gobo explodes on me.
It will.
Usually does.
Alright.
You usually don't get down that low, though. Like, I've been down 3 hearts before.
Alright. I mean, I know there's, like, that weird gap sometimes. I just don't know how to fix that gap.
Krungor, hero slayer of heroes.
Him. No, Krungor against all the daggers and Seyfall. I assume we have Seyfall.
We do have Seyfall.
Okay.
I did take that into consideration.
Always nice when they put it into
consideration.
Yep, big words. I went to school.
What's it like? I was abandoned as a puppy, and I didn't get the chance to go to school.
Wow, that's such a sad story.
Everything's sadder when you can be abandoned as a puppy.
Yeah. Just put abandon and puppy, and that's just like hard to make it sadder.
The sad factor really adds up. Do I got the cobble for it? I guess so.
If you don't, I can always come back and get you more.
Oh, are we still doing box tube stuff?
No, I'm
that what
doing
we're building
I'm,
still.
I'm doing defense stuff right now.
Ah. Oh, I can give you a bit of cobble if you want it.
Let's see.
Oh, Bruce is hiding from Krungor.
Bruce is afraid
Wait,
of Krungor.
Wait, it's only Bruce, though, isn't it?
It is, but still, can't he just, like, one-shot him still?
Yeah, but, I mean... Apparently he's scared. I'd be scared. But there's golems. So, I'd appreciate it if Bruce helped me a teensy bit.
Oh, hey. I didn't know that the shrine actually fell. I got all my armor back.
Oh.
I'm just sitting here back doing my defensive things. No rats! You will not be tolerated in this shrine.
Wow, Cap. It's 2016.
Rats aren't people. I know you really want them to be, but they're not. No, no, no. You, stop what you're doing. Cease and desist. Wow, we actually got a lot of people in here. The other game must have ended or something.
Oh. It seems like it might be a little early for a game to end.
That's what I'm thinking.
Unless they got, like, really bad dooms.
That's why I think it's weird that we're kind of, like, already full up.
Obviously, just... so famous, Cap.
I guess.
I don't know what to say.
Famous.
Yeah, you're just a moose.
I'm just a moose.
When
you go to
Canada,
back to Canada.
You have to, like, get a picture of a moose.
Dude,
it's your brother.
Get a picture of me and the moose with a keg. I'm gonna have a keg.
Fiddling.
Moose is gonna be right next to me. I'm gonna be wearing a party hat, and it's gonna be magical. Bye, Fluffy. Wait, hold on. Sir Fluffy? Isn't Sir Fluffy the hero?
Yeah. Did he just leave?
No, I thought I just killed Sir Fluffy. Who the heck did I kill?
Oh, did you kill an AI?
Did I kill Smurf?
Maybe.
I think I killed
Smurf.
He's
in this game, I think.
I got no idea who I killed. Whoever it was had glasses and goggles.
Oh, yeah, that sounds like Smurf. Sorry.
Man, I must be tired as all hell because I'm misreading things like crazy. Poor ogre. Can't do nothing to us. Just comes in, gets hit a lot, and dies. Whoever it was, I just killed him again. I'm pretty sure that was him. Yeah, he's back.
Nope, stupid keyboard. Please.
I can't see you. Ah! I seriously hit everywhere in there, but because it did not render in on my screen, apparently he doesn't exist.
Oh, GG Octo.
Yeah.
Not sure.
Octo, what happened?
I crashed.
Oh.
It is Smurfs. Get out of here, Smurfs. Stop breaking our lights.
Oh, I hate it. I hate slabs and stairs in, like, maps. Gobos. We don't have a lot of gold.
Yeah, the other game is still on second.
Oh, wow.
Only 14 left, though.
Already?
Cap, save me.
Wait, where are you at?
I don't know. I'm in the wall in the keep.
You're in the wall in the keep.
Yes. Those exact Bruce die.
Zed died. I gotcha. Oh god. Hi, Golem. I'm going to keep on hitting you, Golem. Oh, it's Octo.
No, Octo. Be nice. Keyboard's not working.
I'm actually low on mana fighting Octo right now. What am I doing?
Gobos.
Oh god, there's another one in here.
There's a Magi. Oh, run.
Oh wait, was there Curse of Doom? Is that why I'm so low?
Yeah.
I'm like wondering, like, I didn't really get hit that much. Where did I lose all my mana?
Yeah, no, it was, Doom's gonna force us from the shrine, almost.
Don't worry, we got Sanic powers. As long as we have the speed, we can win.
We have the speed.
Oh. I think I'm attributed.
Crap. Oh, wow, Octo. So much hacks.
Oh yeah, definitely attributed.
Oh no, stop moving keyboard.
I don't know who that was, but they took me down
places near
there.
The golems.
Ah! Oh, I did get jump boost. Nice. I can shoot over stuff to get my boost for my procs. Too many times have I fallen prey to like not being able to shoot stuff because I'm too tiny. Oh, Scribbles died.
Gonna die. Oh, screw you, spider poison.
I'm gonna kill this ogre. Just because I can. Thank you, Bruce!
GG.
Yeah. That was a little dumb.
My armor's getting pretty low. Wait, you died, Sai?
Yeah.
What happened?
Gobo's knocked me out and then I had trouble getting back in.
Ah, so you couldn't get back in then, huh?
Nope. It was those slabs. Those half slabs.
All I can do right now is shoot into this place of death and fire.
You could walk in.
I don't want to walk in, I got no armor.
No, that's fine. I had full armor.
Don't you live for the danger, Cap?
I live to live. Danger makes you not live. That's why they call it danger, not super happy fun time land. Oh, crap.
You built a tube. I'm expecting to see a tube, Cap.
I made a proc hall.
A proc tube?
Proc tube. Dude, I should make one of those, actually. I think that'd be funny. Octo. Why you gotta be so rude? Ah, you jerk!
You should also make it too high.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Too high?
Yeah. And you should also make it so that it's like one layer above like bedrock or whatever, like normal ground.
Oh god, all the swammies are coming. The swammies are coming, the swammies are coming!
Oh no, my calf, why would you proc off me?
Is that you, Octo? Oh
yes.
God! I'm getting wrecked by you
it's
swammies.
Not just Octo.
I'm getting totally wrecked by swammies right now. I don't like you guys.
No,
I got
not.
No armor.
Just use your wrench.
I really don't want to use my SOS for these swammies. I will if I have to, though. I'm using it.
I'm gonna force you to use that SOS.
I'm forced.
I didn't have my SOS.
Someone repair me, damn it! I'm just gonna eviscerate you, Octo, right there. Ah!
Cap, you're not looking too good.
I'm down to 90.
Feeling?
I'm okay. 102. I'm repairing a little bit at a time here.
Yeah, Jimmy's.
Oh God!
They've
dang.
Gotten better at repairing people at the shrine. For the most part. Kind of.
They didn't repair me at all. I think I got repaired once.
I saw you get repaired once, but then they had to, like, they got swammies, so.
I'm angry. I'm sad and angry. And slightly confused.
Okay, Cap, you can be a swammy now. Well, you could have.
I don't want to be a swammy.
You could be an ogre.
I
don't think it'll be great. But...
I want to be alive. I want Bruce gone from his spot. Of where he's at currently. Which is not a good spot for Cap. Ah! I hit past him!
We just need to break your proc tunnel. Or whatever, whoever built this.
What, the one on the left or the one on the right?
I'm talking about this, this zigzag thing.
Zigzag thing?
The, like, right out of spawn.
Oh, I didn't make that.
Where he was camping. Yeah.
I made the proc tunnel on mob side right. Or I made part of it, at least. I didn't have that much cobble. I had to make very limited resources. Hello.
Trash can is sky basing, too. So, we can get him easy with this.
Wait, where is he? He's in the sky.
He's in final at the ceiling.
There's a guy outside. Oh, hello. Oh, there's Tony. And I'm dead. Now, there's a guy that is outside, and he's behind the actual shrine. I think
is
Zed's
it Tony?
Including it. Tony's just outside being Tony on the final shrine here.
Tony just, he's Tony.
He's Tony. Tony. Hopefully I lost him because he doesn't want to go with Corey. Tony. gotta work my way up. Oh god, Cap, what have I done? I've done bad things. I think the worst thing I've done, though, is not all daggers, but daggers with, or all daggers with the mob event, or no, not the mob event, the plague event. What was it? And what's that? What's the new heal? Words are escaping me tonight.
Hit?
No, like how you heal.
The regrowth star?
It's not the star.
The trinket.
Yes. Daggers, trinkets, and dragon rage.
Oh. No, what you want to do is use the shovel.
Use the shovel.
Or the hammer. With the trinket on rage. I think I did that once.
I'm still gonna go for this guy outside. I'm gonna work my way towards him and I'm gonna slap him off. This is my goal.
Yeah.
Alright. I wonder how long this is gonna take me. It's a real. Ah, oh god, I miss Vine Skellies so much.
Oh, yeah.
Vines gave you so much variety in what you could and could not do.
Yeah, no. It's they were pretty amazing.
Paladin Noom is like really hard to play now as a mob without it.
Oh yeah. Because I'm pretty sure Fall designed it with Vines in mind. Or whoever made it.
I think if they gave Withers vines, that would do really well for them.
Yeah, I don't know. Wither feels kind of weird to me right now. Kind of did since Nismith.
Well, they don't even wither anymore.
Yeah.
I'm a cow. Yes. Cow power. Hey, it's Mystique. Yes, please. If he can build me stairs, I'm gonna go kill that guy that's hiding back there. He does not deserve to be one of the final ones. Although, I think the shrine's gonna fall beforehand.
Probably have a few seconds. Minute, maybe.
Time. Dimophobia. Dynamite. Oh, I could be boping. I could have got to him easier. Oh well, I think that he needs to die as a cow. From a cow.
Oh, did he die?
No,
I think you can jump to him.
Yeah, I could probably jump up to where he was easier. And dig faster, too. Hey, Octo, you got killed.
Yeah.
I think Zed's doing the same thing I am.
Every time someone says that, I think of Z.
Aww.
X is CDB.
Well, I know it wasn't Lobo. Was it PCC? I think it was PCC. Really? Oh well. GG!
Bye! GG.